Daddy, what is the budget that we're working with?
Budget?
Mm-hmm.
Whatever she wants.
I love that. That's beautiful. But keep in mind that you never want to put a bride in a dress she can't afford. So, prices usually range from about here to here. So where do we land?
How about there?
Give me S.A. Azanamar, Vera Wang, and Uzu Hamura.
Sophie?
She's not here yet.
Fathers play a big role in their daughter's life. It's a special bond that only they share.
Hello?
And even when she's all grown up, she's still daddy's little girl.
Dad?
I have something to say.
I'm engaged!
Wow!
Congratulations, baby!
And I propose.
Wow.
You propose?
Okay. You propose?
Yes.
You propose to him?
Mm-hmm.
He didn't propose to you?
Mm-mm.
Can you do that? Does anyone do that?
You both have been coming here for over a year. Do you still want this marriage to work or not?
I'm here.
No.
We're supposed to play the perfect family until Sophie gets married.
Well, we can say, sorry to spoil your happiness, but we're getting a divorce, mazel tov.
Mommy, Papi, this is Alan Castillo. We don't want some big, fancy wedding, and we want to pay for it.
Two lawyers out of college, working for a nonprofit, are going to pay for the wedding.
Billy!
Papi. I'm the father of the bride, and I will be paying for the wedding, and I'm going to be walking my daughter down the aisle.
The wedding planner is here in 20 minutes.
Wedding planner?
La familia!
So what are we thinking about theme?
Theme?
We don't want a Catholic wedding.
What are you talking about?
Who's going to officiate then?
My guide, Monica, from the Zen Center, New York.
So a yoga class instead of a wedding.
Ay, caramba. This is my father.
For the wedding.
Oh my God. How rich is this guy?
Have some champagne and come aboard.
What is he, a Bond villain? We should go over the ground rules. Can we hold hands?
We can.
Can we dance?
If necessary.
How about a kiss?
Absolutely not.
Daddy, what is the budget that we're working with?
How about that?
Yes.
I really like him.
He's nothing like us.
Maybe that's the point.
You don't watch sports?
No.
You play sports?
I like hiking.
Things have been coming at me very fast. It's time for me to embrace the future. I got your back.
Showtime, baby.
Can we dance?
Me.
Ready?
Yes, and you?
No.